The Jackson estate also complains that you didn't go to them to get their side of the story for any sort of response. What's your response to that?
Well, let's think about this for more than a second. I don't make any allegations about the Michael Jackson estate in my film. They're barely mentioned. I don't say that they molested children, so why would I go to them for comment? They don't know anything of any use. I don't make any allegations about the Michael Jackson estate in my film. I don't make any allegations about the Michael Jackson estate in my film. They're barely mentioned. I don't say that they molested children, so...